What's up, gamers? I don't know who's all seen the video from me stating I wasn't going to be able to be live anymore. That will become true, I just don't know when. guys gets a chance, you should check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. Bucks. Oh man, I am glitching. Here we go. Finds an actual sniper somewhere. You don't want it. You should mark it up for me. That's a key. I need one more key for this. Nope, not happening. Just need seven, or six more chests, I guess. Okay. If this wasn't Team Rumble, I'd have been really pissed off just now, because that's some third-party bullshit. Damn, did they up it to... Oh, it's already been 30 seconds for this thing. Huh? I don't know, I thought it was only 20 seconds. Did they up the Cybertron cannon's cooldown time? Because if so, that's freaking ridiculous, Epic. Double kill! That's why I like the Cybertron cannon. Oh, okay. You're good, that good with that repeater rifle, huh? It takes me 3 shots minimum to kill someone unless it's a headshot, but I die in 2 every time. So much fun! So much fun! Or somebody else had to come up in third party. Can't let me have one fight with one person. Has to be 5 at a time every time. Just kidding. Just messing around, guys. I don't actually really fucking think that it's terrible to get third party in Team Rumble. What the fuck was that? Terrible shot. The hell is wrong with you, Llama Dad? First game of the night and I'm doing absolutely fucking terrible. You can mark me, but you're dead. That should have been a headshot. Whatever. Alright, Cirrhosis. I'm not gonna sit here and go back and forth with you. Especially with me freaking glitching like I am. Where the fuck was that even from? I had a wall right there. There's no way in hell they got me. Fucking third party again. Never mind. Whatever. Stupid ass explosive fucking gun. Jeez. Two of the same item in the shop. Oh, I guess I'm not in there. If you guys get a chance, you should check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. And you too. Oh, you gotta do that mission. Just need to die. And then one more time, and then not even 1,000 damage. And I've got Paradise Mouse stuff. Oh yeah. If anybody finds a heavy sniper in a supply drop, I'd appreciate it if you don't want it, if you would mark it up for me. So that I can get it. Oh, I shot. That's horse shit. Fuck you, you little fucking paradise meowsles bastard. Bull. Shit. That's what that was. Straight bullshit. Alright, 6909, need to get to 7500 damage. Let's get this done. Steady hand. Oh, horse shit. My own teammate was fucking sitting there distracting me with a fucking stupid ass fucking explosive rifle. You little fucking prick. Oh, they took all the fucking heavy snipers out of the supply drops, huh? Yeah, fuck you too, you little bitch. You gotta use an explosive to kill me. And I got you with an AR. What the hell kind of a building is that? Oh my god. Samley's? Oh man. Oh really? Pansy. What's your stupid explosive shit? You just get rid of that damn repeater rifle. It's freaking hard. Not a freaking sniper. Shouldn't be using sniper rifle. I'm ashamed that it calls itself a sniper. I know, I'm terrible. You guys probably turned off the game channel just because I freaking rage too much. I get it. Maybe eventually I'll have enough viewers one day. This guy's building some weird shit. Like there's only a couple people on their team, like everybody else left, like Benzies. I was right there on the ledge he was on too. Oh, look at that. Victory. GG's gamers. For the chance, check out Mom and Dad 90 on Twitch. Sorry about the rage. Last villain. No, not really. I gotta do this. Gotta go hire 5 different characters in different matches. Stupid. Sorry, 5 characters in different matches. It can be the same character over and over. Ridiculous.
Hey, look, the other headphone.
Jake from State Farm. Wearing khakis. You guys get a chance, check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. I'll try not to rage so bad this round.
Ow, you're cutting me, ow!
All the way to the other side. I only need to deal damage anyway. I'll probably be the first to die. It's alright. Sweet. That shall be all of the paradise meowsles. Okay, someone broke it. What the fuck? Where is my aim at? looks like we have to do either solo, duos, trios, or squads. We have to hire a character in different matches, 5 different matches, and damage opponents while having a hired character, 500 damage. Then we will unlock the bonus quest, trial and reward. But I will be right back, gamers. Love going into a random squad just to have 3 people in it. Where do we want to go? A teabag to go. The other person's in the game lobby, and not the other person. Right there. Where are we going? All right. Sweet. any of you guys gets a chance, you should check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. What happened to a teabag to go's mic? There was one there. Oh, okay, you're going there. Alright, well, me and a teabag to go are over here. So you know. Raise the flag. Sweet! He went and finished raising the flag. I appreciate that. We're gonna make our way that way. HD Cristales. Cristales. I don't know. I'd rather have that than that. Okay, let's go to HD, I guess. Might as well, the storm's coming. Just that. No way that was right here by me somewhere. I think that was a delayed sound there. Like, way delayed. you go all the way back up there? Alright, well, I need to go hire a character, so I need to go here. Go left, go left, go left. I need to go see if that guy's there to purchase. Sweet, he is. Okay, now I need to go deal damage. Go find some people. Well, I know it was a machine gun or something. Is my freaking bot, like, stuck over there somewhere? There he is. Alright. Can't honk the horn anymore? Oh, we got a bounty now. Alright, well, I'm gonna go find the bounty. Let me guess, you found the bounty. No, you didn't. Probably these guys over here. fucking come down from the island, you fucking pussy. How fucking ridiculous is that? I wouldn't even blame you for not getting me, honestly. I'm irritated as shit though, because that was my fucking crown. I never ever keep a fucking crown. Fucking crown gone. Stupid. Fuck. I hope those punks fucking die up there. Fucking punk ass little fucking punks. Oh shit, in the storm? You're fucking nuts, dude. Thank you. Damn, that far into the storm too, bro? Oh, it's because the storm's moving. That was not a good idea. No health, no nothing. That was not a good idea, dude. There was no way in hell I was gonna get that crown back. Might not even make it out of this damn storm. Nope. Five freaking health left, are you kidding me? Oh, horse shit! He's rezzing his partners. Don't let him rez his partners. Yeah, he's right here rezzing. Come on, you guys. He's rezzing. Don't let him rez. Fuck. You guys wouldn't have let them rez, we could have possibly had them. But no, you gotta sit back there. Yeah, that was not the team you needed to worry about. Now you got two more people to kill. I really, really, really hope you can get it, bud. Doesn't really matter for me, because I don't ever get any fucking crowned victories, but whatever. I would go to the line if I were you. Down to the left. Yep, right there. Go towards the line. It's the storm's coming. No, I guess I'll stop backseat gaming. Sorry. kid. Both up there, you might have had a chance. You guys get a chance, check out LemonDad90 on Twitch. Y'all really shouldn't have let them heal like that. We would have had that. Nobody chatting on my shit today, of course. One fucking viewer the entire time. It's probably my moderator. How do I get viewers? I don't understand this. Help me out here, Twitch. How do I get more viewers on my stream? Fucking ridiculous. You guys get the chance. Check out LemonDad90 on Twitch. Where do you guys want to go? Never mind. I gotta go higher character, so I'm going to go. If I have to meet you guys somewhere, that's what I'll do. Last time I had the freaking character, oh great, now we're down to three people again. I hate that so much. Don't join a squad just to leave. Jesus Christ. Where's my goddamn mark? I know I marked this motherfucker. What up? Alright. Trying to complete these quests. Complete these quests and get more viewers on my stream. Hey, dumbass. I'm gonna die. Good job, me. God! Fuck! I pulled the trigger! What the hell was that? I went and got the bot, and instead of going for the gun first, I bought the bot first. Like a fucking retard. Yeah, it was. All I'm trying to do is complete these stupid fucking quests, so at least it got one of the things done. You got it. I should have just went there with you guys, because there's a bot to buy there too, but... Nice. Oh, there's his teammate, right there. Oh, they already broke the slurp truck too. Oh, okay. We've got a. Yeah, there you go. So you're like one shot. I wouldn't blame you if you did, if you left it, honestly. It's gonna be a bitch to get to too, because you gotta go to the very top and then you gotta go like down into the hole. That's got a tire missing, just so you know. Get it, get in the truck, it's better. You're missing a wheel on that. Oh, your teammate got down right there next to you. Oh, that's why. I didn't even see that dude. Nice. What? GG's. You guys get a chance, check out Llama Dad 90 on Twitch. I'm gonna land here at this castle, this little castle though. Not the big one. If any of you guys gets a chance, you should check out Llama Dad 90 on Twitch. Too low. Dang it. Good thing it's build, and I can build my way up if nobody frickin' takes him. Shit! Where are you? There you are. Oh, okay. That works. Oh, I'm going to Citadel now. Oh, maybe. Maybe not. That's what I need right there. Got one down. Got another one down. Where'd this guy that died, got down go? Boom! Where at? Who said it? Exemplary? Wilba? Yeah, exemplary Mars? I'm just gonna call you Mars. I'm not even gonna try to sit there and... Oh, I'm coming. If you can bring them this way, it'd be great. Yep, here they come. Come on. How is that not dealing damage at all? They're dead. There's more people. One more person, I think. Oh man, I have no AR bullets, no submachine gun bullets. Whatever. Let's go get this guy, I guess. Hey, you're reloading too? Me too. I have these AR bullets. Yeah. Thank you. Now I need to go find me a med mist. Dang, Wilba. Well, I got that done, I think. Let's check to see. Nice, I did. Now I just need to go hire a bunch of characters in different matches. Anybody have any... Never mind, there's one right there. I'm coming, Wilba. Should have that. Nice. Dang, Wilba, you're clear out there. What are you doing, guy? And now there's only three of us. What happened? Who left? Alrighty then, whatever. You're a pretty good distance away from me there, Wilba. Just so you are aware. Where is he? I'm right here. Ah. Oh! Fuck! I am. I know. I never said I was good. Check out Llama Dad 90 on Twitch if you get a chance. You died before I did, just so you know who's really ass. It's not ass. As that kid said. Bruh, your ass. Never said I was good, homie. But you died before I did. Maybe I need to change some settings here. Oh. Wasn't fast enough. You guys okay with that? I'm just trying to hire a character in different matches, so two more times I gotta do it. If any of you guys gets a chance, you should check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. I figure if I say it at the beginning, nobody finds out that I'm shitty at the game until it's too late. No, really, though. The last squad I was in, I was the last one to die and still got called ass. Bruh, you were ass, he says. Like, you died first. Back to Team Rumble, promote some more, and finish the last quest. Thank you. Yeah, come wildly in here, bro, and just die. Good job. Literally at one health. That was good. What? I'll take that. Oh, there's another crown. Get it. Whoever's up there. You can do it. It's okay. No? Alright, King doesn't want it, huh? Nice. You don't want it either, Klystos, huh? Well, where is it? No. Nobody is. Oh, it. No, it's right there. Where is it? There it is. Get it. Oh, it disappeared. Right as I was about to drop mine. I don't know why you guys didn't grab one, but you guys have your own prerogative on that one. I hear your keys clicking away, just so you know. I know you have a mic. It's all good, I don't really care. Got us a bounty. Anybody finds a sharp tooth shotgun they don't want, you should mark it up for me. Wow! Now I start glitching really bad, really? Blue pistol, I don't want it. I'm raising the flag. It'll give me a sharp tooth. Fire. Reroll. Switch shotgun reload. That's how you get your NPC to emote. No? No guns? What was that? I didn't see a single gun come out of there. Oh, that's why. Purple sharp tooth up there, or Maven up there, I should say. Oh, there's someone coming up the zipline. Oh, I only needed to hit him one more time. Oops. Hey, look, you blue shark saw, shark tooth shark. Somebody else. Is there another one? No? Maybe? Yep, here he comes. Oh, that's somebody else. Really, you guys? I seriously, like, left all of your guys' loot alone. And you guys seriously just walked through mine? Whatever, I ain't freaking caring this time. I really try to be curious. No, I really try to be courteous. Let everybody get their own loot, you know what I mean? I know some people don't really care, and it's fine, it's whatever. No, I don't need mats or anything, I'm alright. I just like picking up my own loot, that's all. I do need some shield, though. That way. Of course, I find that after breaking barrels. No. You guys want to go to Island? Okay, we can go to Island then. would have went down there and got that person if they wouldn't have left. I don't understand why people leave the game. Give your team a chance, man. You got this. Nah. Keep shooting. Where did they go? Somewhere over there? I don't know. What's in there? Anything good? I don't want that drum shotgun. I'm not carrying any. Yeah, I'll take the sledge. Yep. Take this first, and then I'll take this. Oh, that's people coming. Let's go. Let's get out of here. They're not gliding down on us? Wow. They think they're rebooting. Oh, time to go. Oh, they got it up. Yep. Yep. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, they're trying to shoot me down, so. Damn, they are shooting me down. For real? I just finished healing up, you jerks. I cracked one, or knocked one. Ah! Ah! Someone shooting me from behind. Oh, they're coming up the zip, too. What? Haha, I'm in your box. Oh, come on, what? I'm sorry. That's my bad. Double this. Yep, there you go. Get out of here. Get out of the storm. Oh, you did? Well, he's dead now. I ain't doing that. Uh-oh. There was footsteps by me. That's one done. What's it called? Oh, they marked me and then killed me. I didn't see him up there. They can't get me because I'm by the wall now. Okay. Oh, he's gonna mark you. Yeah, I've got one more slurp. I'm just gonna use a slurp, and I'll take that for now, I guess.
Yeah, it is. Oh, whatever, dude. I jumped up and popped back down, and he still got me somehow. Yeah, he did. Boom! There it is.
GG's.
Guys, get a chance. Check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. Last squads match, and then back to Team Rumble to finish that last weekly quest. See if we can do it in there. I feel like it's going to be a lot easier there, but I could be wrong, because they could have changed it to where you can't glide either. Oh, I can buy 100 V-Bucks. Sweet! One more level and I can buy that Timeless Era. Alright, are you guys gonna help me keep my crown? What up? What up? Do I what? I have two children, and I love them both dearly. Hell yeah. Right. I hear ya. Right? I just need to go purchase this person here, this character. Jumped! Jesus. The last time I need to do it. By the way, if any of you guys gets a chance, you should check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. I'm getting there. Got 130 something followers. I just need the average viewers. LlamaDad90, my name. My name up there is my Twitch. Yep, LlamaDad90. I am streaming right now. What up, gamers? I've only got... What's that? No, it's not kid friendly. I mean, depends on... Let me put it this way. It depends on your parents. It depends on your parents. Because... I swear around my kids all day long, so I don't care if they watch my stream. I do spread the positivity. I can still spread positivity and still be swearing and shit. Just like this, ready? We got this shit. Oh, nope, not me. Not me. It says it right on my stream as soon as you go into it. Boom! Dead. I can set myself apart from the other streamers. Right there, my beatboxing. Beatboxing. That's the only way I can set my stream apart from everybody else. You want to hear like my best beatbox ever? Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. I think this is the first squad I've played with that's actually had mics. All night. Over 2 hours. Almost been 2 hours. That's okay. I don't care how good you are, I just like playing and having fun, so. Get these missions done. Oh, thanks for the follow, dude. Zerotic, thanks for the follow. I always follow back, too, just so you guys know. Frickin' frickle, freckle, frickle, frickin' fruge. The what? Let's go get our bounty. Let's go. I know, my ping keeps jumping up to like 600-700 ping, and then I'm freaking lagging like crazy, and then almost down that one. You dumbass, why are you standing by the truck? Okay. Well, freaking, you better freaking do it harder.
Oh my god, man.
Whoa, you're gonna shoot at me like that, homie? Ah, stupid NPC. My frickin' NPC stole my kill. No, I'm not. I'm decent. What's that? No, not right now. I don't have money for that. Once I become affiliate and start actually making money off of Twitch, I'll be using that money for giveaways. Yeah. So like, I have a Discord too, and if people subscribe in that, I also get paid for that, and that way I can also it's like a social media platform. Oh, it's Llama Dad. It should be Llama Dad or Llama Dad 90. I can't remember. I know my YouTube is just Llama Dad. Whoa, where's this at? Boom, right there. Damn. I'm worried. Yep, they fucking killed me. That good? That building and everything? I'm an old man. 33. GG's, guys. All right. Wrong button. Back to Team Rumble. It says disabled. There you go. That's better. To get this very last weekly quest done, bounce on different hop flowers without landing. My Discord, drop it in chat. It's actually, what is it? Here you go. Discord. That should work. If not, then yep, there we go. There you go. No follow, huh? This Team Rumble is going to be my last match streaming for the night. Hopefully I'll be back on tomorrow. We'll see what life brings. If any of you guys get a chance, Fucking wow, are you kidding me? I cannot do this fucking mission because my fucking internet. Are you serious right now? This fucking game is gonna piss me the fuck off. Everything looks good, my ass, you fucking piece of shit. Scan. Fucking bullshit. I can't even have decent internet. How fucking pathetic. Says without landing, you should be able to glide in Team Rumble and still get this. It just says without landing. It doesn't say without flying. Without landing. Flying on your glider is not landing. Oh my gosh. Thanks for watching the stream. Gamers, I appreciate it. I don't see how I can have 133 followers and not have an average of 3 viewers already, though. Either I'm getting screwed over by Twitch themselves. every game? Come on. There's no way to do it. Where's the fucking third one? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Yeah, there's no fucking way to do that. Whatsoever. This is fucking ridiculous. They seriously made it that fucking hard to complete this mission? I'm in Team Rumble. It says without landing. Not without floating, you fucking piece of shit game. Bounce on different hot flowers without landing. Why did that hurt? Oh my gosh. Fucking right piece of shit this game is. I didn't fucking land on nothing. What the stupid fucking piece of shit. Fucking tree. Nope. Gotta glide, so nope. Fucking piece of shit game. And if you guys get a chance, you should check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. Never gonna get this mission done. Boing. Nope. Boing. Boing. That's two. I just optimized my wonderful if this game would stop fucking. This game's a piece of shit, dude. It does not say anything about gliding. It says do not land. That's all it says. No landing. Bounce on different hop flowers without landing. Flying on your fucking glider is not landing. Cause that is fucking piece of shit. This shit don't fucking fix its goddamn self here in the next goddamn 5 minutes. I'm fucking done. Fuck! Oh my god! Fucking tired of this game. Sending me all the way the fuck across the fucking map. I need one goddamn mission. That's it. One fucking mission. Let me complete it. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking internet. Give a fuck about this 2.5 gigahertz shit. Shit better fucking work. Stop going up there. I'm on weekly, you piece of shit game. If you guys get a chance, you should check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. I really hope this freaking lets me do my mission. It's Jean YouTube, huh? Spelled just like that. Okay. Oh, okay. I don't even know how many I've got on YouTube. Okay. All I want is to get this damn mission done. Yep, that's what I'm trying to do too. What's ridiculous is I did it on my kid's account, and you could bounce and then glide and then bounce again and it counted. No, it's not. I think they did a hot fix. Made it so you can't glide. They're like, nope, everyone's getting that one done too easy. Except for it's freaking ridiculously difficult. Oh, that's how you need to do it. Man, Why? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get this. They made it way too difficult. Yep, every time I freaking land too far or not far enough. How did I miss that? Oh, I almost had it. And now I'm dead. That's so stupid. Where did I just die at? Fuck. Whatever, I guess I'm already dead. Check out your YouTube. Yeah, your mark disappears as soon as you come back alive. Yep. Yeah, I've been exiting and going into the next mission, or next match. Just because I've been trying to do this for the last hour and my internet's been a piece of shit. It's John. Ooh, maybe. It's John YT. There you are. At least I think that's you. Yep, 7 subscribers, 3 videos. Alright. Well, I subscribed, sir. Yeah, no problem. I was just in a spot where there was a whole bunch of these things like really close to each other. Now I don't know where it was. No, you bastard! Probably. stupid. Fuck. Stupid ass storm went to fucking 4 DPS. Alright, well, GG's. I'm gonna go into another match and try to get this shit done. Why'd you guys make it so fucking difficult? I should have had that last one. No, of course not. That'd be too easy. If you guys get the chance, check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. Done. It has been absolutely ridiculous trying to get this stupid hop flower thing done. But they count. Of course, here comes a goddamn storm, and I ain't gonna get this shit. Put three of these fucking flowers close enough, and maybe I'll actually be able to do it, you fucking piece of shit game. Good God. Yeah, that's not close enough. No fucking things over here, huh? God, this fucking game, man. Yeah, you're supposed to make that?
Okay.
Fucking son of a bitch!
Okay, that wasn't it.
Fuck! Golly! Jesus! Literally took me like 20 fucking Team Rumble matches just to fucking get that shit. That's ridiculous! Hour and a half over my stream time? What the hell? Fucking ridiculous. God, you guys break all your chests and everything, you're missing out on a lot of XP. I guess there's a lot of people that don't really care about XP. That's all it shows me. So dumb that you can't upgrade this shotgun. While he was gliding. Frittata! Shit! That was my fucking bounty! Damn it! Oh, I'll get you. Shit, where are you now? Oh, good lord, you're not even... the fuck? I was already down past the wall.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? I shot that bitch 3 times, there's no way. With a shotgun? Sorry, you're not living after 3 shots with a shotgun. Trying to stay away from everybody else so I can not get assists. Yes! That's how you do it. Get up under there and fuck him up! Nice! GG's! He left. If you guys get a chance, check out LlamaDad90 on Twitch. Well, we'll be back on hopefully tomorrow for one more, or for another, I should say, not one more, but for another Summer Escape quest. Looks like they actually caught it all back up. It shows the correct amount. 5 days, 5 hours for the next weekly quests. I don't know when they'll do snapshots again. But, GG's gamers, thanks for watching the stream. Like I said, hopefully I'll be back on tomorrow. As always, have fun out there.